Rahul Gandhi has been making headlines today by going to Tamil Nadu to attend the Jallikattu event in Madurai, an event which, remember, almost a decade ago when the UPA was in power, Jairam Ramesh as environment minister made it very clear that the bull taming sport was seen to be cruelty to animals and actually pushed for the banning of the sport. And today Rahul Gandhi calls it central to Tamil culture. So it appears things have changed, ma'am.
Rajdeep.
Yes.
When your opening remarks, you said UPA government banned Jallikattu. That is a misinformation generally spread by national media against the Congress.
They banned the use of bulls. Let me correct myself. They banned the use of bulls in Jallikattu.
Despite that, till 2014, when Congress party was in the power, the Jallikattu, the bull taming thing was happening in Tamil Nadu. After 2014, when Congress party left power, it was banned by the Supreme Court. Then BJP government was not doing anything to stop it. When the Jallikattu protest happened in Tamil Nadu, it was Rahul Gandhi and Congress party stood by them firmly. That time BJP called the Jallikattu protesters, mostly actually millions of them are youth of Tamil Nadu who understand the Tamil culture, who deeply emotionally attached to Tamil culture. They call them terrorists, anti-national. So this is BJP which is against Tamil culture, which is trying to ban Jallikattu. After 6 years, they have done nothing to bring the bill into parliament to amend the Prevention of Cruelty of Animal Act. So this is not the Congress. This is the BJP against the Tamil culture.
One minute. Ma'am, the fact is, and I'll also play what Jairam Ramesh says and you can respond. The fact is that in your election manifesto also for the Tamil Nadu polls in 2016, you said the Congress supports the ban on Jallikattu. That's what you said in 2016.
No, we never said it.
It's there in your manifesto, ma'am. Okay, let me play what Jairam Ramesh said. You respond to that.
Congress party in Tamil Nadu, that is the manifesto which is spread by BJP. I don't understand why you are picking the BJP lies and spreading in the national television. I was part of the committee 2016 Congress party manifesto in Tamil Nadu. Never said we ban Jallikattu. We are the people of Tamil Nadu. We understand the culture of Tamil Nadu. We deeply involved the emotional aspect of Tamil Nadu from Nehru to Rahul Gandhi ji. We actually stood by the Tamil culture.
I will now play what Jairam Ramesh said. You listen to it, please, ma'am. Listen.
You must listen.
We imposed a ban on the use of animals like bulls, for play and for betting purposes, and Supreme Court upheld that order in 2014, and now because elections are coming in Tamil Nadu, to please a few political leaders from southern part of the state, the Modi government has gone against the advice of its own Attorney General and has decided to allow this practice. It's a barbaric practice.
So you see, here is Jairam Ramesh calling it a barbaric practice a few years ago, and Rahul Gandhi says it's intrinsic to Tamil Nadu culture.
Individuals have different opinion. What the Congress party and leadership says, that is the party stand. You said 2016 Tamil Nadu manifesto supports the banning of Jallikattu, which is lie. You have to withdraw the statement.
I have it here on my notes very clearly, ma'am.
No,
the Congress said in its election manifesto for Tamil Nadu, the party supports the ban on Jallikattu. It is only after the protest that you changed your stand.
No, we never said Tamil Nadu Congress Committee's manifesto. We never support the ban. I can send you the copy of our manifesto. We never ever did it. This is a lie spread by the BJP IT cell. Unfortunately, national TV is also doing the same.